Hi, I'm John Gabriel. Today we continue our five-part series on soap's bad women with Sharon Gabet, Raven Swift Whitney on Edge of Night. Now, Raven has survived an attempt on her life by a hitman, hired by her husband, and some even more incredible situations.
It's my job, basically, to cause trouble for everyone in Monticello, and I know that eventually I'll get to everyone. The big joke is that I've slept with every man in Monticello. They have to keep bringing on new male cast members. But I haven't gotten to Mike Carr, who's like the older guy. He's like in his 50s, and that's the other big joke. When is Raven and Mike Carr going to get together? I find that the writers fall into traps, because every time there's a new young girl on, then Raven goes through the whole thing of being jealous, and all she talks about is going shopping. Every day they can't think of anything else, it's I'm going shopping.
One of Sharon's other spare time activities is singing in local New York clubs with her rock group. She's appropriately named Raven. During the week, Sharon Gabet lives in her Manhattan apartment so she can be close to the studio. But her holidays and weekends are often spent on the Atlantic shore at Amagansett, Long Island. I'm John Gabriel. See you next time.